Mr. Speaker, I want to thank my colleagues for the support of House Resolution 870 honoring the Boy Scouts of America. The Boy Scouts of America is one of the nation's largest and most prominent youth organizations in the United States, with more than 2.5 million youth members and nearly 1 million adult volunteers. Since its founding in 1910, as part of the International Scout Movement, more than 110 million Americans have been at some point members of the Boy Scouts. Nationwide, nearly 2.5 million youth members between the ages of 6 to 20 years old are actively involved today. The organization's main mission is to train youth in responsible leadership, character development, and self-reliance participation in a wide range of outdoor activities and educational programs. Mr. Speaker, I have with me today Boy Scout Troop 358. And I want to talk a little bit about this particular troop. Troop 358 was officially recognized by the Philadelphia Council of Boy Scouts of America on November the 11th, 1952, with Mr. William Green as their first scoutmaster. This troop is recognized as one of the oldest African-American troops in the United States, and in 2009 and 2013, they were afforded the privilege to march in President Obama's inaugural parade. Troop 358 continues to provide excellent leadership training and continues to engage youth and communities by participating in community activities, averaging well over 100 hours of community service work each year. For the past 64 years, Boy Scout Troop 358 has helped over 3,000 boys enjoy a positive scouting experience. That troop alone has produced over 61 Eagle Scouts. Mr. Speaker, the magnitude of their achievement has been recorded in the United States Library of Congress, and I ask that the members of this chamber please join me in welcoming Scout leaders Charles Whiting and Scout leader Marcus Kellum and the members of Troop 358 to the halls of the House. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Representative Kinsey, thank you for those outstanding remarks. Young men in the Boy Scouts, one of the best decisions you ever made in your life was being a part of the Boy Scouts. We wish you continued success as you proceed to get your Eagle Scout rank. Thank you for joining us today.